Hello friends, today we will discuss the advantages and disadvantages of marble flooring. In old days marble was only a choice for any flooring option, but today there are 100 plus options available in the market for different purposes of flooring. So due to this, customers getting confused while selecting marble or any other natural stone from the market. Today I am coming with marble and will try to give a better guide for choosing marble tiles or slabs from the market. Marble is fixing its first position due to high durability, hardness, ease of cleaning, sleek shine, and elegance. It is a natural stone, so its resistance, cracking, and breaking strengths are higher than other stones. That is the main reason today designer always prefers marble tiles or slabs for any flooring option. Marble is softer compared to granite, so it is easy to shape and gives an attractive design. But it have also several disadvantages of marble flooring which you need to know while going select marble for your flooring option. Advantages and disadvantages of marble flooring. High durability. Marbles are highly durable stones, and not only this, they can handle such roughness for a long span of time, for years together. Hardness is one of the most important factors for people to choose marble over any other natural stone. Its hardness makes it unique for use in a wide range of spaces and applications. So it can withstand a wide range of pressure of foot traffic and other constant loading and unloading. Ease of cleaning. Cleaning marble floors is always easier than other carpet or mosaic floors. Thus maintenance cost is low with marble tiles and flooring. Versatility and increased home value. Today marbles are available in various patterns, veins, and shades which make it easy to choose the best marble tiles for customers according to their taste, space, and need. Multi-choice color. Today marbles are available in 100 plus colors, patterns, shapes, sizes, S, and designs, so you have options to choose one for your floor. No other natural stone is as elegant and as marble. Marbles are very soft compared to all natural stone, so it is always good to give a better shape and design. Marble creates a significant shine to your interiors. Disadvantages of marble floor. Marbles are made of natural components, so it is quite difficult to find the same pattern in the market at the time of its replacement. As we know, marbles are low heat resistant stones, so their floor getting very cold in the winter season. So it is not suitable for cold regions. Marbles are expensive compared to other natural stones. Marble needs high maintenance cost because its stained and scratched value is greater than other stones. Only a small spill of tea, coffee, or mustard oil can ruin your brand new floor. As marbles are soft, so is a high chance of cracking and chipping. Installing marble is very time consuming and needs skilled laborers for its installation. Marble needs regular cleaning activity to maintain its quality. If you are using more iron content than marble is not good for your flooring because marble becomes yellowish after absorbing iron after a long period of time. Marble floors are very slippery and wet, so accidental falls are a higher chance in marble flooring. It is very difficult to change, replace marble flooring once installed, as the stone of the same color and design is hard to find after few years. You have to maintain some minimal stock while buying the marble tiles. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For getting more useful and interesting information, subscribe to the engineer Ajay Lod's channel, How to Make Home.